Haircut? Huh? I think I look very handsome. Honestly, guys, what even is this movie anymore? Yes, Willem Dafoe was spotted on set of Spider-Man 3. And yes, he's going to be playing the Goblin. The Green Goblin, of course.
Hello, my dear.
What the?
I can't drink you away. I'll try Jack, I'll try Jim, I'll try all of them.
Yes, guys, you are hearing this right. Willem Dafoe is back as the Green Goblin. Because new reports indicate that another, of course, the Marvel villain, is going to be joining the pact for Spider-Man 3. With the original Spider-Man villain, Willem Dafoe reportedly reprising his role as Norman Osborn, aka the Green Goblin, for the Marvel Studios movie. A new report from GWW indicates that Willem Dafoe is joining the Marvel Cinematic Universe. While it's not immediately clear who Dafoe is playing in the project, given the fact that Spider-Man movies and more recently WandaVision have brought back franchise actors in their older roles, it's likely that the actor will once again play the Green Goblin. Willem Dafoe will be joining Alfred Molina and, of course, Jamie Foxx, who are reprising, of course, their villainous roles as Dr. Octopus and Electro, respectively. Whether these villains will team up, or if a few of them are just going to be featured in cameo roles, remains to be seen as time goes on. At this point, Jamie Foxx might be playing the main villain role, with Doctor Strange actor Benedict Cumberbatch featuring in a major supporting role. How much Molina and Dafoe will be involved remains to be seen. But these aren't the only characters making surprise appearances, as comicbook.com also learned that Charlie Cox is also reprising his role as Matt Murdock from the popular Daredevil Netflix series. This is just another example of Marvel Studios picking from previous iterations of the movie franchises before they came under Disney's control. In the latest episode of WandaVision, and I'm not going to say that because it's a spoiler, because I've seen WandaVision already, comicbook.com spoke with Marvel boss Kevin Feige ahead of the WandaVision premiere, and the producer downplays some of the returns that were rumored for Spider-Man 3, and I quote, "I've read some things. I'm not sure I've read all things," Feige said. The fun thing about online speculation when it comes to our stuff is how many times it could be more off the mark, and sometimes it's shockingly close. And that's held true for the last few years. But saying which is which would take all the fun out of everything. However, Kevin Feige did not confirm the Marvel multiverse shenanigans will play a major role in the future of Marvel Studios. So, yeah, guys, there you go. Yeah, it's confirmed right there. Willem Dafoe is back as the Green Goblin. So, I mean, I'm actually surprised about this. Go ahead, call me dumb. Some of you are probably not going to be surprised about this. But personally, I am, because I actually wasn't expecting Willem Dafoe to come back as Green Goblin. Because a lot of people really want Matthew McConaughey as Green Goblin. Personally, I want Jim Carrey for Green Goblin. I don't know about you guys, but anyway, guys, I really hope you did enjoy this video. Of course, you know, like, comment, subscribe, share this video to the friend, and turn that post notification bell to be notified every time I upload a brand new video. And please follow me on Instagram at RawRound2005. And yeah, peace out. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart. As always, peace!